Say, aren't you Ruby Red, the investigative reporter? I loved your expose on the much-talked data abuse. I mean, wow, Jason Portman must hate you. what are you working on now?
I'm sorry? I don't know what you're talking about. My name's Tina. Tina Smith. I work in insurance.
Right. Undercover, are we?
No, I'm just not who you think I am, sir. Now, please leave me alone or I'll be forced to alert security.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, you really look like her. Have a good day.
Ruby Red,
Teddy, it's me. I'm at the bank now. I still haven't been able to make contact with the informant. Don't you dare dump this story, Ted. I will find that report one way or another. This will be the story of the year. Director Savalas has been acting with extreme recklessness, and the public deserve to know that. My informant will come through. Just make sure you're ready to pull the trigger when I get the documentation. She's going down today, Ted. One way or another. Of course the stock will plummet. I expect that will happen immediately. That's the point, right? Show the world the ugly side of this whole business. We're doing this. I'll email you the documents as soon as I have them.
Believe it. I hit every quota they threw at me.
Huh?
Teresa, it's me. Listen, I need your advice.
You did well.
Remember that situation at work I was talking about?
The bank
well,
10 million and...
I hit a bit of an obstacle here.
From what I heard, HR poked him several times.
No, nobody's discovered anything, but for some reason, security is super high today. I don't think I can get to the documents safely. There's some sort of investigation going on, and they're specifically looking for the file. No, I hid the file in a safety deposit box in the basement. Keys with me here on my desk. Hell, I can even see the journalist from here, but... This whistleblowing thing sounds great on paper, but I am telling you it's pretty damn terrifying when you're the one doing it.
Yes, I know. Important, but I can't risk my job here. Look, I have to think about this. Maybe there's a way to get down there unseen. I'll call you later.
You know, I went to the same place.
Come in.
Me? Yeah. Really well.
I think I nailed it.
Yeah, I mean, I would
How are you today, sir?
This is the Vault 47.
Really sorry, but we've had
the data core should be behind that large steel door.
Security suspects there may have been some tampering going on here.
But I need my things in there.
Well, we'll be done before closing time. Again, I'm really sorry, but Perez keeps coming down here. I'm not taking any chances by letting you in.
But he's not here now, and the camera looks broken. Who's gonna know?
Sorry, not on my watch.
I'm glad we speak the same language.
Expect a big no.
Oh no, you don't!
Done before closing time. Again, I'm really sorry, but we're coming down here. I'm not taking any chances by letting you in.
But he's not here now. The camera got broken. Who's gonna know?
Sorry, not on my watch.
The only thing good about him leaving is that I might get that promotion I've been waiting for 10 years.
You are sad. I don't know why.
Huh? Okay. You stay here.
Sure thing. No worries. Body. Somebody.
Well, we'll be done before closing time. Again, I'm really sorry, but Fred keeps coming down here. I'm not taking any chances by letting you in.
But he's not here now, and the camera is broken. Gesture that counts.
Yeah. Right. He's always been an arrogant dick. And he won't shut up about it. I'm a professional. No need to worry. I got this.
Acha, you bet.
Not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
Ugh, 6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together? Don't remind me.
Yeah, I'm just saying, maybe this isn't so terrible after all.
There are always worse cases out there.
I guess I'm most...
Is that what I think it is?
Yes. Just make sure the information will be put to good use.
Oh, you can bank on that. Who are you? What's your role in this?
I'm not important. Good luck.
It sounds like Miss Red has quite a scoop on her hands. My guess is this will cause a major market upset, which is sure to bring the director out from her fortified office.
Perfect. Perfect.
The vault looks even more fortified than we feared. If I'm not mistaken, only high-tier security is allowed in here. Access seems to be restricted to the use of a keycard of some sort. Hang on. There's a similar security hub on the second floor. You might be able to acquire what you need there. Excellent, 47. Now all that remains is to get inside the vault itself. That is Athena Savalas, billionaire banker, Providence Herald, and bane of the middle class.
Open fire!
Crap.
Shit. How much more shit can happen today?
Crap.
Holy shit!
That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate. Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47.
has her reasons. Anyway, let's talk again later. Check your tapes, Maddie.
That's the head of security here, Mateo Perez. He'll be holding one of the three backup data disks. 47, that's Fabian Mann, head of accounts at this branch of Milton Fitzpatrick. He should have part of the backup data core on his person.
In the upstairs conference room.
Don't get ready.
Sir.
Nobody gets her out of the conference room unless I say so.
Charles.
Yes, Mr. Perez, our head of security.
So are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with wireless. Director making the cables anywhere? Don't she have a crowd right now?
No. I understand. Ask him why.
Got it.
Someone broke in.
We don't even have a map. Weird.
I didn't mention that it would be more beneficial to shut down the bank.
I think we're going to run out of bags for this, right?
Upstairs. Conference room under no circumstances.
Hey.
You know it's not appropriate.
Hey there.
Look at this guy snooping around. I bet he's a.
Anyone from IT in there?
This is not
that's
good.
Right. Now, crap.
Just quit it.
Wireless. Now the director hates these cables anywhere.
This is your last warning.
Nobody gets her out of the conference room unless I say so.
Right.
Find anything yet?
No.
Second backup data disk is secured. Just one to go, 47.
Five by five. Wow.
That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data.
Have we talked to everyone?
No, I think I saw him go into the bathroom.